Happening tomorrow, Dontie Mitchell, an anti-violence advocate accused of attempted murder in a deadly Cohoes shooting back in August, set to appear in court. Mitchell was arraigned back in February on charges of attempted murder and criminal possession of a weapon. This after he was involved in a shooting that led to the death of Shire Leggett. Mitchell previously spent years in prison for an armed robbery and became an anti-violence advocate after he was granted clemency.